a vortex cube. Sweet. That's worth it. So let's craft our V1 pass. Perfect. Okay. Provides access to low-level restricted areas and outpost systems. Cool. Alright. Launching away. Let's get this spadonium. Which planet was it that had spadonium? I think it was this one, right? Yeah. This is great. I've never had a V1 pass before. This is fantastic. Never gotten this far before. Okay. Oh, look at this. It was a nice place to land already. The Niku Desert. Look at this! Sack Venom. Sack Venom, is it? One second, guys. Okay, so let's check inside. I think we will harvest some sack venom, but we're gonna do it right before we jump in our ship. Scanner companion unit, yes please. What does that require? Scanner companion unit, dismantle this. And let's see. Scanner companion unit requires chrysonite, okay. All right, that's fine. We'll get some chrysonite. Let's dismantle this, and let's install Beam Intensifier Sigma. Yeah, I think. What else can I install for my beam? Intensifier Tau. Yeah, okay, alright. So, perfect. Yeah, we'll get the scanner range boost on this bad boy. That's fantastic. Okay. Back outside. Huh. A weird cactus plant. Alright. What else was here? Let's get the things here before we piss off any sentinels. Inventory full. Okay, Atlas pass V1 for the first time ever. Exciting. Let's see here. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Alright, there we go. Now, Electron Vapor. Very nice. So that gets you well on the way to... Save. That gets you well on the way to... That's... it's a shortcut, right? So you don't have to use as many resources. I need Spadonium. No! I didn't even get it because my inventory was full. Dang it. Okay, there's a ship on that pad. I kind of want his... Got it. Good. Force deactivated. Inventory full, right? Of course. Let's go ahead and fix that. Hello, Viking warrior dude. Right. He's gonna give me something. Cool. Okay. What we want to do... Let's see. We want to move this over there. We want to move this over there. And we can go ahead and put the warp cell in our hyperdrive. Okay, perfect. Now, let's... Right. Let's interact with you. You weird looking creature, you. Interloper, and that's the only word we know. Warrior looks at me with fire in its eyes. The species is clearly aggressive, and I doubt I'm welcome, yet the life form bows in greeting. Tradition and honor perhaps dictate it. I don't feel in imminent danger, and I'm about to turn to and leave when the creature points toward my multi-tool. It barks with concern and makes a motion that suggests that I should hand it over. Sure, okay. Why not? Warrior nods in satisfaction. It offers me an improved replacement multi-tool. 12 slots for free. Sure. Why not? Yeah, let me, I can't. Yeah, let me accept it. I don't care. I'll accept it. It's completely for free. Nice. Okay. Maybe he'll give me a word too, huh? Okay. New word. Yes. Perfect. We've learned the Viking word for Viking. All right. Okay. Let's terminal for a second. Let's sell some items. We have a Gek charm. I didn't realize. Okay. Everything else we need. Starship inventory. Not selling the Atlas Stone. Murine. So I'm surprised I don't have Spadonium on the planet. Alright, so... Hello. Pigilant Clarity 3. 14 slots. There's nothing on there that I want, so I think I'm gonna stick with the gun that he just gave me. Kind of a sick planet, actually. Okay. What did I just accomplish? Oh, Viking standing too. Okay. It's fine. That's health restorative. I don't need it. Okay, so let me move some stuff around real quick. Okay, and let me move the shielding plates to the ship. And let's see, we'll craft. We need more zinc to craft that antimatter. Okay. Move that to the ship. Carbon can stay here, zinc can stay here. Okay. Let's move the shielding shards in. Just in case, I don't know, this planet gets like crazy dangerous all of a sudden. No analysis visor installed. We need that. We need that. So we've got beam intensifier theta. So let's put the analysis visor all the way over here.
Okay.
And there was an upgrade to the analysis visor, right? But it required chrysonite. Okay. No problem. We still have yet to find spadonium, so we need to locate some spadonium. What's that? That might be spadonium, actually. What just happened? Okay. Gek charm, nothing found. Alright. I can't remember how much we needed of the spadonium. Alright, let's go over here and yeah. Hopefully you're not dangerous. No. Okay. A vortex cube. Sweet. That's worth it. This is spadonium, right? No. Platinum. Platinum. Okay. Lots of platinum. Doesn't help us, though. There was supposed to be spadonium on this planet, right? I'm not just imagining that. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, I didn't notice this stuff. Cool. Both of those are units, so. Got the money. 086X interface. Sell. Sell the Gek Charm, sell the Vortex Cube. Can I buy zinc? Eh, whatever. Let's keep going. I can't believe there's no spadonium in sight. Like, I need to go searching for this. Carbon. I know what it looks like, because I've seen people stream the game before and pick up spadonium. Question is, where will I find it? It's a weird plant. Platinum. It's over here. Are those vortex cubes? That'd be sick. Here we go. This is it. Perfect. Alright, this should be enough. Spadonium. Alright. There's a little thamium over here, and tons of platinum, so we'll go ahead and grab a little bit more, and then we're gonna head back to our base, talk to Captain Kudo, and get a science station rolling. actually, we're gonna jump, we're gonna warp to, yeah, I think we're gonna straight warp to, get out of here. Actually, I can hold out in the storm, can I? There's another spadonium. Let's grab that real quick. Looks like my heat protection is working. Spadonia. Two more over there. Yeah, we'll go grab them real quick. Okay, I see. All right, let's get out of here. Some animal ran by me. Okay. Yep, so we're gonna go to the Atlas interface. Let's go.
Orbital station coordinates received.
So yeah, that's where I'm headed, actually. Can I make this jump? No. But I can make this jump. Okay, let's do it. We are out! Oh, hyperspace! Okay. Okay, three planets, two moons. Wow, that's one way to get rid of those annoying milestone accomplished banners. What is that? Did I jump into a battle? Okay, are we gonna join into this? Okay, I see the enemy ships have red trails. Okay. You know what? They'll use cannon only. Got there too late. All right, moving on. It's probably slightly too far to jump, yeah. So I need to make the interstitial jump first. Okay. So yeah, I'm excited about this Atlas path, and I think the my character here is very excited as well. Like, this is what he's always imagined. Finding some sentient alien race that's, you know, has so many secrets and things to explain that he, and is willing to explain them to him. So he's super stoked, and battle happening. Okay, this system was discovered by someone else, by Proto Joe. Warp engaged. Warp 8 times. Okay. So we need to make sure, and when we get back to base, we will upload our discoveries. We'll get Captain Kudo going on building us a science station. Lots happened this stream. A ton has happened this stream. This is a different looking Atlas interface. It's black instead of red. Okay, we got a Viking word out of that. Make sure I have free space here. Platinum can go. Sure. Okay. New technology, radiation deflector tower. Sweet. Fantastic. Alright. I'm getting all kinds of cool stuff. We were dropping as many frames as we are. That's not good. Gotta pay attention to that. Another Atlas interface. How many of these constructs exist in the deep void? How long have they been slumbering, waiting for a traveler? Have they been waiting for me? Am I somehow chosen? I sense the creators of this reality, they emulate everything. The Gek and the Viking, the Korvax and the Sentinels. Every world that turns and form that lives. The ghost of them lingers and drives me on. There's so much I can learn from them. I take the gift of knowledge, awaiting my certain in my decision. All doubts are silenced. Didn't see what it said. Okay. Gotta make sure that the stream is not completely getting jacked up. Okay. Still, 12.5%. That's brutal. Alright. These don't seem to have any words. There we go. Okay, there's a few. I need to, we got them all. Such a cool little construct. Alright. We're out. Okay, so I guess we're back to... Let's go to the, solar... It's a cool system. Let's go to the space station. Go to the space station here, and... We can warp home. I feel like the warp should cost you something. I wonder if it does. I've never done it before. I really feel like it should be... It should have a cost associated with it. Alright, first of all... let's charge this. Okay. Now, we have two Atlas stones, so I'd like to stack them. Guess iridium. Wait, iridium and carbon, actually. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted... There we go. Okay. It'd be nice if we could get, Okay. It'd be really sweet if we could get some, Hey, what's up, guys? Let's talk to this guy. Conscript Nibiba. Nibibia. Okay, we just don't know enough words. The warrior is silent for a second before looking at me conspiratorially. It looks behind to check for its colleagues before powering down security systems. Warrior pulls open the trade vault at his feet, which seems to be piled high with multi-tool upgrades. It indicates the contents of my inventory as a trade. Does it want carbon? I'll give him units. Units are presumably traceable by the authorities. Okay, alright, whatevs. Enemy Slayer Yerub. Enemy Slayer, huh? Okay, he's an armorer. Alright, Galactic Trade Terminal. Do I need anything from here? I don't think so. I actually need to buy some zinc. So let's buy a little zinc. Okay. And let's get this. Cool. Captain Foose. He's a construction. Okay. I don't need another construction geck. I've already got Captain Kudo, so. Alright, let's run over here and use the base station, the station teleporter system. All right. Actually, is there a room I can go into now that I have? I need past version 3. V3. I'm not gonna go back to the other side to check it out. Let's go home. Go back to base. Teleport.